What's up, guys? It is Xavier Houston here today, and today we are playing more Star Wars Battlefront 2. And that's it. So go in here, continue camp page. I'm starting on solo. I'll get back to you when the game starts. Okay, guys, and yes, I played a little bit of the story mode without you guys again. I'm sorry. I was getting bored. I was getting bored, and I didn't feel like waiting. And I didn't feel like making a video that day because I was pretty tired and everything. So I took a break from YouTubing that day. But hey, if you wanna check out what if you wanna check out the rest of Han Solo's story, then check a different YouTube channel. Cause check out Amphitheater. The Amphitheater, they actually did the story mode. Or this game, I should say. I think they did this game. But yeah, I'm sorry I played this without y'all. I actually have a little model of this very ship I'm flying. I have a little toy drone of it. Of this very ship. What do we do? Just got through eating. I ate lunch before I made this video. It's like 1:40 p.m. I just ate lunch. Who's shooting me? Okay, there we go. I'll just run around. Oh, we gotta destroy those things. Come here! Stop flying! I can't believe I just survived that. Oh, that's pretty cool. Trophy earned.
Don't worry.
Han Solo.
She's all yours, Commander.
Alrighty. I paused the video because I thought you guys were getting bored of that. But we're starting our new mission. Bespin. I think that's how you pronounce it. Bespin? I don't know. Yay. Get to play in the X-Wing. Who am I? Am I Del? Or am I Hans? I don't know who I am. What person am I? I mean, is it Hans, Del, or Aiden? I think that's how you say her name. Aiden. or yeah, iodine, I think. This is so cool. So cool that you could just spin around like this. Okay, I shouldn't have done that. Now I lost my balance. How long is this? I mean, like, seriously, are we nearly there? Or is it gonna take us 2 days? Tell me the truth, I don't know. Yes. Finally, we're here. My goodness, it took ages. I'm 51 now. Yeah, I'm playing as I did. Tell me in the comment section how to pronounce her name. Because I have no idea.
Hasp will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with a stormtrooper squad. Follow me.
Okay, we have to eliminate the Imperial forces. So where we go? We go inside? Is that how we do it? Right. Wait. Go in here? What's that?
You're up.
I'm gonna check down here real quick. Oh no! No! No, there's troopers down there. Guys, there's troopers down there. But I have to go down there. Okay, so we're gonna be very, very. Crap! As soon as I'm about to say that, there we go. Once in the light. There we go. I'm hiding. Oh, we got security cameras. That doesn't help at all. No. Stay up here. I'm staying up here. No one can get me. What? I shot him. What the heck? Ah! Okay, I got a shield. Got all your weapons. Yes. I am good. What? I can't see. Ah. This sucks very bad. Dell, what the heck are you doing down here? You said you would wait. That would be very helpful. Oh, Del, I'm accidentally shooting at you. Do I have to kamehameha through my way through here, really? Because I can do that right now. What the heck? I was on point and then I just died right there on the spot. All right, back at square one, but we're gonna go back to square four. Gotta be careful though. Just keep creep. Can aim. There's so many troopers. If I shoot one of them, then they're gonna hear it. This is gonna be hard. This is gonna be hard. Crap, they spotted us. I tried to do something smart, but it didn't work. What? Are you serious? I just jumped into the game. Are you serious? Fight me. All right, we finally got through. Oh wow. Troopers. Okay. So we're gonna have to do something. We have to do something. I don't know what to do. Oh! We don't have to hide since we got the trooper things on. Said it. See? Even if I get in their face. Even if I just... See? They can't do crap. They can't do crap about it because I'm a trooper. I have the trooper mask. I got the trooper helmet. Well, helmet and mask. Actually, no. I got the trooper suit. I got a trooper everything. Even the gun. Guns don't really matter. I thought that was Darth Vader for a second. I was about to say, Darth Vader? Stuck on something. I'm stuck on something. Alright, we're here. Hey, how you doing? I'm just gonna go in here. You cool with that? Yeah, he's good. Oh my goodness. Yeah, these are a lot of people. If we shoot one of them, then we're dead. At first, when I first heard of Star Wars, which was probably when I was like 4 years old, I thought that troopers were good guys. And I used to think that Darth Vader was a good guy too. Until I kept watching it. And then they said that he was a villain. I was like, what? I thought he would. And then I was just like, oh, I get it. Because he has a dark suit on. And that's what bad people wear. But.
No, can't let him get away.
Oh. I'm too busy here talking. I wasn't watching where I was going. Alright, so we just got shot at from like some kind of jet or ship. I don't know. But we don't know where to go. I promise you, I do not know where to go. I'm nearly done with this video anyway. Oh, we gotta get down there, I think. How do we get down there without killing ourselves? Where do we go? I mean, Dell doesn't have a plan. I don't have a plan. What do we do? Do we jump down? Just jump? Nope. That wasn't it. What do we do? Oh my goodness. We gotta figure out a way. We gotta stop him. We do. Do we go back inside? We gotta go back inside and do something? Oh, that's what we have to do. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. But guys, we are gonna have to end the video here. If you did enjoy this Let's Play, please make sure to give this video a big thumbs up for more. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.